뭘 생각하는지 용인 항상 나에게 미스터리였다. 어쩌면 어렸을 때부터 미스터리 소설을 많이 읽었기 때문인지도 모르겠다. 나는 이런 미스터리한 용인을 처음 만난 그 순간부터 왜인지 알 수 없게 그냥 끌려갔다.
At you.
Okay.
Getting you in focus.
Okay. Is that a good angle for me?
Great angle.
How about we put the camera away?
Oh, yeah? It's been 3 years now. 3 years that I haven't been. I can't sleep. I want to find him. I want him to die slowly. I lost everything. Please, Lord, help me find him. Father, please help me find the man who could.
What?
Who kidnapped my son? Who killed him? Who raped him? He humiliated him just before slaughtering him like an animal.
Who can do such a thing?
Charlie!